I dedicate this song to all fucked up Koreans, including governors, journalists, and TV station executives.
Yeah.